Are you ready?
Hi, I'm Alondra.
And I'm Paola.
And today we're back to
Aizwan.
This is Violeta.
Naya Violeta. From the teaser.
I have no idea what it sounds like. I forgot.
So yeah, I feel like they're gonna stick with the flowery and the very like fancy style
concept.
Yeah. So and it fits them. It's good. I like it. Okay, let's go.
Violeta.
1, 2, 3.
Does she have blue hair? Or is it purple? She looks so good with that, like dirty blonde. I wonder what the chorus is gonna sound like.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, Umbi.
I don't know. Starts with an E.
You know her last name is Kwan?
Vocals.
Okay.
They have like the very sharp choreography with the way they stand.
Yeah. The way they set up the choreography reminds me a little bit of 17.
Well, there's a lot, so.
Yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. She like, I'm like, who are you? I've never
she
seen
looks
you
so
before.
Different.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, so cute.
But they went like this.
Actually, they did.
I swear.
Oh my god. Wait, I want to see more of that water set. Dark. Okay, so for some reason, our video stopped playing.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, I want more of that. Oh my god. All of their, oh my god.
I haven't seen the rapper.
I saw her. Seen her?
No. I can tell who she is.
I like this.
The choreography is really good. Or maybe I saw her and
that's a good
one with her. Yeah.
I like the voice. Okay. I'm feeling this part. Oh.
You go, girl.
Oh shit, okay. Here we go.
Oh, her, that was her. Her.
Okay.
Oh, that was nice.
That reminds me of Levy and Rose, too. Like, wait, when is this gonna end? The choreography.
No, that's a cute. Really good song.
Yeah, I liked it.
Yeah.
So like the color scheme and like the way they set up the choreography reminded me a lot of Levy and Rose. For me, it was kind of like a Levy and Rose part 2 of the music video.
Yeah.
Yeah, red. Just different colors, but they were both kind of like soft colors.
Yeah,
Even though they were like in Levy and Rose, it was more red because like, you know, the rose.
Red.
I don't know. This is weird. Their makeup. I really like their makeup. I thought it was really cute. I don't know if it was one of them or a lot of them that had like glittery like cheeks. I like that. They were look so cute.
I like how it was like the same chorus, but they changed the music at the end.
Yeah, I really like the end. So she was dancing in that dark setting in the water. I thought that was really cool. But I wonder if that's her own little choreography for the music video or if that's actually part of the choreography during the like performance, you know?
Yeah.
Because if it is, I want to see that, and I think that will be really cool. If you guys like the reaction, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Comment down below if you can extract anything else.
AM
and PM out.
오래 기다렸잖아 나나나나나